I get this a couple of weeks later. Well, you know the story.
Not a couple of weeks, more than a month later.
More than a month later, because she told her secretary to throw all the cards away.
The Christmas cards that they arrived in the hospital.
And the secretary said, Sylvia, bless her soul, she said, well, there are a couple here that have personal handwriting on it, personal notes. And so Lilo said, well, take those out and I'll read them. And so she was sitting by the fire in her home and reading the cards, and she came across mine. And she sent me an email and said, and it was entitled Long, Long Ago. And she said, many waters have crossed the bridge or under the bridge and so forth and so on, and told me briefly about, you know, what had transpired in her life. And the most important thing that really touched me was that she said, I still have the blanket you left me in Hamburg. And so I thought, wow, that's interesting. So I wrote her back.